Well, the jury got the case late this afternoon after both sides told them very different versions of what happened last November.
Because this woman right here is trying to get away with murder.
During closing arguments, prosecutors told the jury that Molly Martell stabbed Stephanie Campbell to death and tried to cover her tracks with a tale of self-defense. Martell is on trial for second-degree murder. She is accused of killing her friend Campbell in November of last year, stabbing her four times after the two argued outside Campbell's apartment.
And she alone chose to resort to deadly force. And she chose to flee while her victim staggered off dying.
The state says that Martell went to upstate New York after the murder and rented a room under an alias. They say she paid for 3 days with cash and had a trunk full of clothes. The murder weapon was never found, but prosecutors say several people saw Martell carrying a folding knife with a blade that matches the wounds on Campbell.
Molly Martell is innocent. She is innocent.
Defense lawyers say this is simply self-defense, that Campbell was carrying the weapon and the four wounds she suffered were consistent with Martell trying to disarm her.
The fact that the wound is on the right side tells you Molly didn't have a knife during that fight. And what it does is match perfectly Molly shoving that knife away from her, having it in Stephanie's hand, and going into Stephanie's chest.
The jury asked one question before being dismissed for the day. We don't know what that question is. They will resume their deliberations tomorrow morning. Reporting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.